week, I have fulfilled my accursed doom. I have duly committed a crime a day. Not a great crime, I trust, but still, in the eyes of one as strictly regulated as I used to be, a crime. But will my ghostly ancestors be satisfied with what I have done? Or will they regard it as an unworthy subterfuge? Oh, my forefathers, wallowers in blood, there came at last a day when, sick of crime, you each and every vowed to sin no more, and so, in agony, called welcome death to free you from your cloying guiltiness. Let the sweet psalm of that repentant hour soften your long dead hearts and tune your souls to mercy on your poor posterity.
I am late Sir Roderick Murgatroyd, who comes to warn thee that thy fate thou canst not now avoid.
Alas, poor ghost.
The pity you express for nothing goes. We spectres are a jollier crew than you perhaps suppose.
We spectres are a jollier crew than you perhaps suppose.